There you have it. Hi.
Andrew Dice Clay is
Andrew
here.
Andrew Dice Clay.
A, we're thrilled about that. And B, Andrew Dice Clay thrilled because we have an author coming up in the 9 o'clock show.
Yeah.
Who's quite beautiful. You were hanging with in the green room.
We had a little chat.
Yeah? What'd you talk about? Were you warming her up?
You know what it is? You know, I have that animal attraction to chicks. You know, it's just the way
right.
it is.
Sure.
How do you know? You're not a chick.
Right.
No. But what are you talking about?
I'm echoing what you're talking about.
No, but do you know what I'm saying?
Sure.
You know, it's just, I connect with certain girls. Like, even from this far away.
I can feel it.
You know what I mean? Maybe, who knows what could happen with me and you?
I'm done at 10 a.m. Oh,
you know what I mean?
Yeah.
This is better than the MySpace crap, I'm telling you. You know what I mean?
Totally.
Just actually seeing you move.
Have you been working out?
I look good, right?
Yeah.
No, I know. I'm in the cage.
Mm. The cage?
Yeah. I'm in the cage.
The octagon.
I got two sons. I got teenage boys. Actually, a happy graduation. My kids are graduating from their schools today.
Okay.
So I got to congratulate them. You know, I told them I would.
Are you going?
And I'll go. You know, I'm a father. You know what I mean? And I'll show up. Everybody will have a couple laughs. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Are you going to do shtick at the graduation?
No. The shtick. You didn't even say where the gig is.
I'm going to say where the gig. I've got the whole thing. I got to do a couple things. Then I've got it all figured out. Trust me. Or I think I do.
I don't trust you because you didn't mention it one time.
I'm going to get the Grove in Anaheim. You don't want to miss
when
it. Saturday, June 21st.
Yeah. Actually, my sons are opening for me, honey.
Really?
Yeah, they're a rock band. They're called LA Rocks.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, this is a big deal for them.
June 21st, the Grove in Anaheim, right near Anaheim Stadium, which is great. Real quick, a contest at the Greek Theater. You want to go see Robert Plant and Alison Krauss? No, you don't have to.
Why are we talking about them when I'm here? I bothered to come in. Do you see Allison here, whatever his name is?
Robert Plant.
Do you see Stone Temple Pilots?
They're not
here.
Yet.
No,
I'm
here.
You're here.
Okay?
Yeah. You told me a great story. Which
this guy's a barrel of laughs.
I'm leaving you alone.
You know what? Why you get the middle seat? You know what I mean?
Come over here.
You know what I mean?
Have a seat, big guy.
You know what I'm saying?
Like he's inching his way
time
closer.
No, every time I'm here, you put me on the end like I'm a redheaded stepchild. You know what I mean?
Sam's sensitive about the redheaded.
I can swap with Jessica. You want to sit beside Jessica? I can move out of the way.
We're not going to play it that way. Okay. I got the broad in the green room.
I don't want to
get in your way.
Tell people about this thing at Polestar. It's real interesting. You basically crash an award show.
No, what happened, you know Rich Super, right?
Yeah.
Okay. He masterminded the whole thing. What happened is they were having the award show. It's not a televised thing, and it's for every promoter in the country. Mm-hmm. See how I'm telling the chicks?
Right.
Mm-hmm. Right? And they wanted me on, but Dick, what's his name?
Clark? No.
No, Dick Smothers.
Right.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
They was hosting it, and they said, well, you know, he could be on, but he can't talk.
Right.
You know, he could present.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going, who are you? You know what I mean? So I walk out anyway, I go into my stuff, and every promoter in the world was there. And now the mania of Dice is hit again in the country.
There it is.
What are you laughing at? What's so funny? I like the one-on-one talking. That's what I like.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean? Instead of the whole cell phone, you know, everybody with their phones. And I'm not going into routines here, believe me.
I know. Are you a gentler, kinder, sweeter Andrew Dice Clay?
Sweeter. What are you
talking about? I'm wondering.
Look at me when you talk to me. Look at my eyes.
I'm wondering, as you know, the last years.
You know what?
Years.
You really are a sexy girl.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
This doesn't feel weird.
Not that you're not sexy.
No, I'm just saying it's kind of weird to be like
in
right here.
In the middle
of the heat.
I like you too, but you're going with somebody, right?
I am, and I just want you to have a moment.
No, but
she really is.
But you're avoiding my question.
What's the question?
Are you sweeter and gentler than
in what way? On stage?
You used to fear me.
Let me tell you something. There is nobody on stage as a performer more exciting than never has been as a stand-up. You know, I do rock and roll stand-up comedy. Mm-hmm. Nobody's ever going to touch what I do. That's the way it is. So that's why you can't stop looking at me, because it's almost like... I don't know if you're going with somebody now, but I know what I do when I find my next target. I know
what it is.
You know what I mean?
Wow.
Yeah, I don't need to be texting. You know what I mean? I could find other things to do. sexy, little with
she's
the
nodding.
Dimples.
I'm nodding.
You know what I mean?
I'm listening.
There's nobody steady, and I like that girl in the dressing room. Don't, you know,
you moved
you see
on
her?
So quickly.
I didn't move on to anything.
Oh. Okay.
No, so what I'm saying, when I come on, like when I'll do, where am I performing again?
The Grove. June 21st.
Yeah.
Saturday in Anaheim.
In Anaheim.
Right.
Finally, you did some.
Right.
When I go on there, let me tell you something. The minute I walk on, the screams from the crowd.
Right.
It's unreal.
Do you have groupies? Like, when the show is over, like a real rock and roll show, are there gals in the, you know?
Yeah, it's what I do. You know what I mean? It's serious. You know what I mean? People come over to me all the time, you know, with the whole... That's why I can't take with the computer age.
Right.
I'm very current with what I do.
Right, right, right.
You know what I mean? And people are always coming over with their new phone. Like, this is their life. This is what people... waste valuable breathing time doing.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Oh, look at my new phone. This guy comes over to me with he goes, look at my new BlackBerry. And I'm thinking, you know what? And this is not a racist statement
right.
at all. The only thing I would want black is normally underneath me with a big fat ass. And the only thing I want buried is my face in it.
There you go.
All right.
That's wow.
No, but that's who I am.
Right,
you know what I mean?
I mean?
I don't need to be talking on a Bluetooth or wearing a headset like an astronaut.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I like contact. It's
like
just who I am.
Your chance to meet Dice Live and have that contact in Orange County, June 21st at the Grove of Anaheim. KTLA.com has got...
In Anaheim.
In Anaheim. Grove of Anaheim, which is in Anaheim. There you go, June 21st, and you can see him there.
Oh, look how they put it up there.
Yeah.
Where am I?
That's you.
There, that's you. That's your picture.
That's beautiful. Oh, we're back.
All
okay,
right.
I'm sorry.
Thanks, Andrew. From modern medicine to ancient healing, next hour, Dr. Dow.